Folks, it's Rostin here, here with the Wildfrost Daily. I seem to have backed myself into a total logical corner on the Daily today, so I'm going to just start the Daily entirely over playing on the computer here. You can see I barely ever do this. Is fighting with me. Okay. All right, Woman King. Let's try this again. So, we've got the Woman King. She's not a carry on her own. We've got Shelly. Shelly's good. We've got Woodhead, Flamewater, Sunrod, Snowstick, Bad Swords, Gold Blade Bell, so combos are really good. Bling Sack, hit those goblins. Heart Bell. So I guess this may be bad, worse than I thought, like enemies having an extra heart. So I'm going to play slower this time and just try to focus on strategy. I feel like I backed myself into a strategic corner, so I'm going to try to not do that. We'll see if I manage it. I know, buddy. I know. You don't have to tell me. Wong King. I want you to take those hits, Wong King. Combo is good if I can combo. I'm not dawdling too much here. So can I pull a combo? I'd have to have... It's pretty hard. I'd have to kill something with the sword and with Shelly. So it seems unlikely. Not impossible, but not super likely. Gonna worry about it. Okay, let's think more carefully here. So last time I went up, I could go down, I'd get more items, but I'd get junk. I don't really want junk, so I still think that was correct. Shrooms, my first battle. So I took Pepper Flag last time. I'm pretty sure that was a pretty bad mistake. Didn't do much for me. I could take Demon Heart. Demon Heart is just okay. I think it's better than these other options. It lets me double Shelly's damage output. It's not great, but it's something. Charm. What is it? The Nut Charm. And then I think I got Bomb Bomb next. So far, the only difference is that I'm taking Bomb Bomb over the Nut Charm. If I can take enough... I think putting Nut Charm on Bomb Bomb is still correct. If I can just get some buffs... If I had some buffs for Bomb Bomb, if I could earn enough gold to get some buffs for Bomb Bomb, I think I would be in good shape. call 1-800 Buffs for Bomb Bomb, okay? That's 1-800 Buffs for Bomb Bomb. Buffs for Bomb Bomb. So Bomb Bomb's damage output, I think, actually got anemic really late in the game, surprisingly. Okay, that whole row is fucked, that's good. I need to kill this. I could demon heart it. Hopefully I can afford to do this. Demon-hearted the gobbler. I guess it's not a big gobbler yet. I wish I could wait. I could slow it down. Buffs this time. I have 80 more gold, which means that shop's better. I still think shop is correct. Although double travelers, you know. Okay, let's take a better item this time. Buffs for Bomb Bomb. Storm Globe is good still. Fairy Blade's good, but it's good as Demon Heart. Warpipe is good. Kind of chips in some damage. I still think I'm going to take Storm Globe. Because snow is snow. So far, things I've done differently. Pepper Flag for Demon Heart. Okay, now this, the Bling Bank was not doing much for me. It's hard for me to imagine not taking Bling Bank. So I guess the thing is that since I have Bomb Bomb, I have pretty stacked rows. So I'm going to take the Bite Box just so that I have something that gets out of the way. I'm going to take the crown. I'm going to take Shelbo. And that's it, right? I think last time I don't think I could afford the crown. I did not get quite enough combo. So there's a cascade. So I had an okay time on the Boozlers. It's paying off. 1-800 Buffs for Bomb Bomb strat is looking good so far. Shit. This just applies one. times 2. Let's not take one of those 6s. I wonder if I can turn off the animations in this. Let's see. Project 1-800 buffs for Bomb Bomb, looking good so far. Okay, a Bling Snail in a shop, skipping a Traveler. I'm actually going to take that. Just go all in on the Bonsler. And just hope I get a Traveler. So, I made the same choice last time. I think the Heart Mist is actually pretty good. I don't have any items I want to buff. So, really small differences between the last time. Pepper Reaper was very mediocre. I think I'm still going to take it, but... I'm still taking it. Now, what am I crowning? Probably Shelly. If I can not get injured, that'll be really critical. Battle is where I first got injured, I think, from the Gyok. Let's get the Shovel Train online. Wow, no screen shake is, like, weird. to sing. Only a dream. Making the cutest I've ever seen. Give him two lips like roses and clover. Then let him know his lonesome nights are over. Sandman, I'm so alone. Don't have nobody to call my own. So please turn on your magic beam. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. Let's see. Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream. A pair of eyes with a come hither gleam. Give him a lonely heart like Pagliacci. And lots of wavy hair like Liberace. Sandman, someone to hold would be so peachy before we're too old. So please turn on your magic beam. Toothy Shades next. Toothy Shades is the first like battle that was brutal for me. So I think similarly, I'm making all the same decisions, but disposable companions. Now I can munch and traveler. Still seems correct. I guess what I'm seeing is that, like, the difference between success and failure is kind of a hair's breadth, you know? It's not a big difference between success and failure. So let's take a better companion. I took Bonnie last time. Demona has more HP, and she demonizes, and she's fast. Yuki is another Kiri. Now, our bro Idox really likes Yuki. I am going to give her a shot. And I know that's how I got into trouble last time. We are fighting the Toothy Shades. But I guess if I can give Yuki a Shelly spike, she'll be okay. She could take one of my permanent companion slots. Let's see what happens. So I've got to get rid of Aimless first. So I need to do damage to this while not getting nuked. This Mega Mimic would do it. I need speed, too. I have too many guys right now, so that's kind of awkward. Nine plus three. So I could probably get there with Bomb Bomb. Someone's taking two. Could be Womp King, or Bomb Bomb more likely. I think I'm gonna play Shelly's fast. I think I'm gonna play the Mega Mimic. I need speed. I really like speed. Here we go. Let's see. Womp King's gonna do 9 to 2 guys. Take 4 plus 6. It's fine. Yuki could die. Let's spin. Demon Heart Mero, that seems correct. And drop Yuki for now. Sorry, Yuki. Such a liability. here. Abilities 10. That Yuki can actually get hit by Shelbo this time. Okay, this is just 1-1. This is nothing. Let's get Yuki out. Let's shell these guys. Kill that. Spinning here, or I'm demon harding Bomb Bomb. Once again. I wish I could hit that thing one more time. Yuki, it's your time to shine. Oh god. Okay, this is a better team. So Yuki over the Healy Lady. I'm almost where I was. So double bling and charms. Campfire's okay, but it's a weird companion. I think draw two, still correct-ish. Smackback, still could be correct. I could buy the campfire. Try the chuckle charm. Can I buy this for Yuki? mommy. Should we smack back to, like, Yuki? That might be more precise. And less insane. It relies on me shellbowing Yuki. But this is, I think, more high value. I just have to be really precise, like a doctor. Okay, this is the battle that fucked me. If I can just do it again, but not get fucked. Let's see. Doing it. Need to heal my boy here, my boy Bomb Bomb. My girl. All right, Bomb Bomb. I love you. You've got this. Four, you smack back. Four, you smack back. Let's. I guess this can't. Won't be able to hit, so. Thank you for your service, Bomb Bomb. So I got past the fight that fucked me last time. Bomb Bomb injured. And then woman down. Blaze T. Sunlight. Take Blaze T for Bomb Bomb. Bursters, I guess I want them to hit Yuki or Shelly. Let's see. I've got the mobile campfire to take the bursters too. Slow a burster. guess I'm drop Shelly probably. This. Shelly. Fucking just speed bomb, not slow it down. But this is what it is. She's taking 12 here. I need to heal her badly. Shelsh. Nope, I didn't get it. Campfire, I've got ice. I've got Mega Mimic for Yuki. Mama will kill herself if I let this happen. Will she? No, I think she'll survive. She'll take 4. She'll be at 9. She's gonna gain. She won't gain anything because Shelly's off the field. Crap. Maybe I have to block this with a campfire or something. Put this. There we go. Gonna drop bomb for a little bit. Bursters now. I gotta get Bomb Bomb. I need my girl back. So I guess we're on Suicide Bomb Bomb, looks like. We should die, maybe? Let's see. So she's gonna take. She's gonna do. 5 and 7. She's down to 10. She takes 12. She gains 3. I think she does die. 8 minus 8. Maybe she'll live. Barely live. Okay, I've got some shellbow action here. Yeah, I can drop Bomb Bomb again. Maybe. Yeah, I think so. No, I can't drop her again because that's not possible right now. So whoever gets this is just gonna do it. So I guess Swamp King. Swamp King is gonna do 1 damage. Or I could put in a Patsy. Like the Harkness Station. Let's do the Patsy. Because, I mean, Swamp King could smack back. Wampings over 6. Not well. take 8. Nobody can take 8. I can ice it. Let's kill that motherfucker. Okay. Looks like Bomb Bomb is toast. Unless I, what, have to heal her somehow? Is she worth killing on this row? I'll kill a burster, which could be good. Probably worth it, I think. I don't really need her the rest of the battle. Taking 4 here. So Shelly's taking 4. Guess that's okay. Okay, I would love to do any damage to this guy. Okay, no more bursters. Business. Now I just need lots of hits. I would like to do 12 to this, but I cannot. Oh my glob. Why burster? Why? I need the shell. Ice is good too. It's bad to hit that guy, so I don't know. Can't take Pepper Reaper anymore, or sorry, Shelbo. I shouldn't let her go that low. Wong King can't take it anymore. I really gotta finish this. Basically, I need Yuki to go again. Damn it, 40 minutes. Oh, the end. Okay. Shop and sculptor. Yes. Okay. Crown. Peppering. Always crown. Dragon pepper is interesting. I'm going to take a charm. I have lots of cards. Shroom. Play three shroom. Shelly probably because she's fast. She has just enough health. Pray for me. What card am I duping? Shelbo maybe? Shelbo is like my most beloved card. This guy's going at 4. Shelly's gonna hit first. It's a liability. Just kill the forge. 7 barrage. Let's kill the forge. That'd be bad, right? So then this guy's gonna get buffed. I just want to take that. Like a Wom King. Taking it like a Wom King. I'd like to get some ice. Thank you. Self-destruct Shelly, or Bon Bon. Someone could just take the damage. Shelly could just take the damage. That's a lot of damage, though. I could heal Bon Bon. She'll take 4, but she'll gain 7. She'll heal over 3. Increase her attack by 1, then she'll take 7. She'll take 7 plus 6. She could survive 7 plus 6. Guess not. Okay, hopefully I don't need Bomb Bomb to win. I've got Yuki to carry me home. Take me home, Yuki. Take me home. Whew. Thanks for watching, folks. That was a really brutal daily. Gonna upload this successful run as well as all my epic fails, so you can see all the epic fails, all the dives I took. I didn't really play very differently in this version of the daily, but the little difference I did play really changed the daily. So, I think it's a pretty interesting example of how playing just a little bit differently really changes the game. Pretty interesting stuff. Where's my cards? Here we go. Thanks for watching. This was a very frustrating one, but nonetheless, I had a lot of fun. Thank you for watching. Thanks to everyone in the Discord server. You guys making it a lot more fun. Take care.